cheese. Dope. Opioid. I know a peon when I see one. I'm a big deal. Crack the seal, drop the 8, lost the 4. That's an oil spill. Cut that Mexican mud with this Benadryl. Too many house niggas trying to play the field. I lost a quarter and a quarter mil. You don't know how a quarter feel. My nigga popped the Xan and the rocks and he gone from here. He checked a real nigga till his last breath. The last of a dying breed, it's a few left. Plucking out the apartments, plucking out the jets. Bombing the garbage, plucked it off the steps. I'm from the era of the Nautica quest. Nautica sail jacket with Nautica sweats. Boats on the right back pocket. Seen niggas get shot at, cause the dope ain't a rocket and the coke ain't rocket. Play the game to win if you gon' play, cause they ain't gon' play with you. They gon' knock your shit loose in broad day. Broad Street or Broadway, this the mob way. Opioid.
Yeah. See, if the game was the same, I'd probably still be playing. But the shit that changed drastically is nasty and lame. If you don't think it's a catastrophe, you have to be insane. Either that, or you went outside when niggas was making real change. Real hustlers don't like this new shit, it make them feel strange. Telling your business, taking pictures, man, these the last days. Some niggas grew up with a slow brain at a real fast pace. I grew up mine moving so fast, I had to put it on page. I still plant seeds in the best rhymes, you can put that on page. Baby daddy stopped selling dope, but he's still dope on stage. See, I got real man goals. Like sharing with my kids all I know. Keeping my fridge filled with alkaline so I glow. Light food, keep my mental heavy. Y'all should've popped like pimple already, but your dialogue simple and petty. I'm Ford tough, your muscle ain't Chevy. Your tussle ain't deadly. And me software nigga, I'm tech savvy. Hardware nigga, yo set saggy. And suck like titties on Maggie. These fanny pack niggas ain't swaggy. I ain't fly either, I'm jet laggy. These corny ass niggas even flex taggy. I'm backed up, no sex aggie. Ready to go to fuck off, so come to fuck on and get your shit together. Usually two hustlers won't sit together, like they stood on the strip and pissed together to get the cheddar. Now ironically the crackers on them, trying to put some real heavy jackets on them. They caught him with the pack and the ratchets on them. That's a jammed up matrimony. Damn, what if his lawyer start slacking on him? His man start ratting on him. Nigga told, statement done went gold or platinum on him.
We can't even hang outside no more. Remember when kids played in the street? Now it's on me when I ride to the store. That may sound extreme, but I'm playing for keeps. I refuse to let them take me. 17 on the waist and another 6 on the ankle, but I'm not manifesting violence on my life. But you flying high and something suckers just don't like. Even niggas getting money get the hating. That's why I stay away from all of the instigators that's bird watching, picking up bird droppings, whispering everything that they heard about you. Except that they BM was in your swerve topless. They don't tell them that, nah, you forgot about that, huh? Your recollection ain't that strong, it ain't been that long, but it's cool though. I ain't do breakdown. Niggas on my line was weight coppers. Gotta get more than you can fit on your plate, partner. All table work, your career's all label work. The fans don't know the difference between drug dealers and fable versions. I went with the small time shit. I'd rather work a job than break an 8-ball. Selling yams wasn't in the plan. Grabbing Ninas are better, I'm not out here selling grams. Niggas got 5 years for some shit that couldn't make them a grand, nah. Daddy didn't raise me to be nobody dummy. And mommy told me don't just do anything for money. So I stand on the principles. The shit we teach you can't get this in school. Show you how to put it together, but you gon' need your own utensils, dude. That opioid shit.